Oh man, happy Friday everybody. Hope everybody's doing okay. I figured I'd just play a couple songs, like East Coast Kitchen Party songs from our Friday night thing at the Corktown for anybody who's been there. And I don't know, I just thought it'd be a nice thing to do and just connect. If you're listening, drop us a note. Let us know how you're doing, how you're feeling. Like, I know it's a tough time for everybody right now. Make sure everybody's practicing their sociable distancing. And, you know, speaking of, I should probably start with one of those. Sociable! Now it really feels like we're at the Corktown, doesn't it? So anyway, I put it out there. I got a list of some songs that people requested, so I'm going to try to play as many of them as I can. I was thinking I'd only do two or three songs, but I already have a full set written there, so I don't know if I'll play the full set, but I'm going to do this on a regular basis. I know Anthony Goodine, he is the guy who has done all the recording with me in the last little while. Great engineer, great player, just a great guy. And so we're going to be doing a few things put together because some of the other fellas at this point, especially, you know, we're a little more seasoned group. I'm thinking it's right now is probably not the best time for us all to be in the same room. But with Anthony, he lives in the same house, and he'll come up. And we got the room set up here to do some shows. So we're going to do play as much as we can. It'll be pretty infrequent. It's not... We're doing it on a regular basis, but what I'll do is I'll just do a post and say what's going on and let you know when we're going to do some stuff, and we'll play some songs for you. And, you know, if you have some requests, put them in. If I don't play them today, then we'll put them on the list for next time, okay? So I'm going to open up, like I usually open up the second set, with Wagon Wheel. Not even sure how it'll sound, so hopefully everybody can hear me okay. Hopefully you got your favorite beverage, maybe your tallest glass of water, or red wine, or who knows, maybe a few pops in there too. So anyway, here we go. Make sure you sing along, okay? I want to hear you. It doesn't matter where you're at. I want to hear you, okay? All right. Got a trucker and a filly. told a nice long joke. It's a family show. He's a Midwest from the Cumberland Gap, Johnson City, Tennessee. I gotta get a move on before the sun. And my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. If I die around at least I will die free. Yeah, ride me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind. And as we usually do at the Corktown every Friday from 6:30 to 8:30, it's time for birthdays. And I don't know, though, I'll probably miss some, but I definitely know of one birthday, a very special buddy of mine, Darren Rust. We always make the joke, if we owe you money, our name's Darren Rust. Well, Darren's birthday is today, so I'm going to sing him a happy birthday right now. Please join me, sing him a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Darren. Happy birthday to you. Sociable! Man, I could get used to this. Yeah, so as we usually do as our second song after we do a birthday, we're going to do a song that I wrote. It's called Here's to the Good Times. It's about growing up on the East Coast. And hopefully there's some of my East Coast friends out there tonight. Hopefully they're all doing well, keeping safe, staying a good safe distance, and hunkering down for the next few weeks. And this is about the things that are most important in life, which are good friends, family, and good times. Here's to the good times. Oh, I should do a little shout out to Lisa Weeb, who is my camera person for tonight. And I'm sure there'll be a couple songs where she will help me sing. She's so excited about that. Here's to the good times, a toast you want and all. Here's to the good times, I hope you have a ball. Here's to the good times, raise your glass and call. Come on, one, two, three, sociable. Smiles and laughter, we can make the best of times. I don't know where Michael Lumsden thing there for you, the part that he sings in this song. Usually some of the guys are missing tonight that, if we can...
Liam's going to be here next week.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I was just going to say, what we're going to do is we're going to put together and we're going to try to do the shows when we usually do them. So we'll do the Ferguson Young every Friday, 6:30 to 8:30. And Liam will come over. Or what we're going to try to do is set up a thing so we can all just play from our homes. We're going to give that a try at some point and try to figure that out. If we can't, then we'll just come in and we'll just play in here. Just trying to keep the social distancing thing working out all right. Make sure everybody stays safe and we get to the other side together. So we'll try to do on Friday evening, 6:30, 8:30, we'll do Ferguson Young. Saturday afternoons, I'm going to try to do the fried bologna. We might be able to get Randall over and also Owen as well. And as I said, I'll be doing a few things with Anthony throughout the week. And then we're not sure exactly what times we're going to do a Saturday night thing for sure. And maybe Sunday afternoon and that kind of stuff. But anyway, I'll do a few other things as well as we're going through the week. I find in times like this, it's always good to find those things. If you know, I'm somebody who maybe has, you know, a little more time than most on his hands. So I find interesting things to do. And one of the things I spent a lot of time doing was reading books. If you are a reader and you like something that's a nice, easy read, that's a good pick-me-up. I have a few books that like that. So what I'm going to do is put together my list of the top five or whatever and just kind of do a talk through. And they've actually influenced a few songs that I've written. So I'll talk about that as well and some other things as well. Maybe I'll go through some art stuff and that is, I don't know, just if there's something that you're thinking that you want to hear about or you want to talk about or whatever, or even do an open forum, like where we just chat and we stay connected, because I think that's the most important thing right now, is that we stay connected and we know that we're all still there for each other. So it's pretty important. I mean, you know, there's lots of things going on and I've had some frustration a little while, just seeing some things of that, you know, people who are maybe not understanding how serious this is right now. And I think the important part is to keep cool heads and just share the understanding as much as we can. And figure out ways to come together. So this is one that I'm doing. What else have I got in here? What other requests do I have? I'm just thinking of what... Well, let's try this one. Somebody asked for an Irish song. So sorry, there was kind of us putting this together quickly and I didn't think we'd get a lot of responses. So it kind of caught me off guard. So you'll see why I'm doing this in a second. But somebody asked for an Irish song, and somebody asked for Galway Girl. So, this is the two birds with one stone. So I will do Galway Girl, with an interesting twist. Thank you. Well, you always have to do that finish when you play a kazoo. That's what I was playing. I'm master of the kazoo. I tell you, it's like, wow. The incredible talent there. Any further requests on there? Are people enjoying it at all? I don't know. It's hard to tell. But I kind of feel like it feels good to me. I don't know. What else we got here? Oh, let's do this one. I saw that Alan Doyle's doing all kinds of stuff right now. And what a great guy. Just, you just know you spend time with that guy. You just feel amazing. Anyway, here's a song I think is kind of appropriate for right now. Great big C tune. Uppercase C, they all do the big things out east. Anybody knows what the C stands for? Please send me a message.
Put Water Boys and Blue Rodeo.
Oh, right? Yeah? And Blue Rodeo? Oh, my gosh. You guys are giving me a hard time here. All right. There's, you guys know the song. Sing along, right? I'm going to do a kind of like a chilled out version of it, though. Hopefully you won't get mad at me. So you love. Anyway. A smile on my face, I've got four walls around me. Got the sun in the sky, all the waters around me. Oh, you know, yeah, I win now, but sometimes I lose. I've been battered, I never bruise, it's not so bad. Let them say what they want, she won't stop trying. Oh, you know, she might stumble if they push her around. She might fall, she'll never lie down, it's not so late. And I said, wait, hey, that's an ordinary day, it's all your state of mind. End of the day, you just gotta say it's alright. In this beautiful life, there's always some sorrow, and it's a double-edged knife, but there's always a morrow. Oh, you know, it's up to you now if you sink or swim. Just keep the faith, your ship will come in, it's not so bad. And I said, wait, hey, just an ordinary day, it's all your state of mind. At the end of the day, you just gotta say, I said, wait, hey, that's an ordinary day, it's all your state of mind. At the end of the day, you just gotta say, it's alright. It's alright, it's alright. I got a smile on my face. I've got four walls around me. For the next 6 months. Oh yeah, it should be interesting. It's an interesting time for all of us. But you know what we need? We need a sociable. Sociable! Oh my god, I think I just heard Andy. Oh, there you go. I definitely heard some laughter out there. Hope it wasn't from my playing. Let's see, what have we got here? I just want to make sure I don't mess this one up. Somebody requested this song, and we don't play it all the time, and I want to make sure I play the right.
Dave says that.
I think Charlie requested this one, didn't he? Charlie Warren? All right, well, Charlie, this one's for you, buddy. Hey, and just remember, though, people, even though I'm sitting at home in my house, I'm still doing the family versions of these, okay? Family versions all the time. You never know when there's kids around. Like this one right here, our little buddy. His name's Chili. Awkward, bud. That's just so awkward. There he is. This is our dog, Chili, in Delhi's. Very excited. Every now and then we call him Charlie, actually. All right. You ready, buddy? You going to sing with me on this one? Weep for yourself, my man. You'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and break yourself and take hold the courage you have left. Waste it on fixing all the problems that you've made in your own head. And it was not your fault but mine. It's your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny, my dear. Deny, my dear. Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You never settle any of your scores. Grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Learn from your mother or else spend your days biting your own neck. And it was not your fault but mine. Your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny, my dear. It was not your fault but mine. It was your heart on the line. I really messed it up this time. Deny, my dear. Sing whatever version of it you want at home. Oh man, what else we got? What other requests do we have for songs here? I'm gonna try. I'll do a little bit of this one. I'm not gonna do the whole song because it's one of those songs that. But I think it. Somebody asked for some Canadiana, and somebody asked for this song, as well. I might do I'm gonna change it a little bit. I can do it justice. It's a great song. We actually lost this artist last year, which is always a very sad thing, and he left us a lot of great music. And so anyway, sing along at home if you want to. Nobody's looking. Right? Excuse me, I'm not at my best. I've been gone for a week. I've been drunk since I left. These so-called vacations will soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink. I need home for a rest. been gone for a week. I've been drunk since I left. These so-called vacations soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink, I need home for rest. Houston Station, the train turning north in the buffet car. Look back and forth past our crooked dikes, Yorkshire's green fields. We were flung into dance as the train jigged and reeled. You laughed to excuse me, not at my best. I've been gone for a month. I've been drunk since I left. So-called vacations soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink, I need home for rest. By the light of the moon, she drifts through the streets, her rare old perfume so seductive and sweet. She teases us in flirt as the pubs all close down, walk us on home and deny us around. You laugh to excuse me, not at my best. I've been gone for a week, I've been drunk since I left. And these so-called vacations soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink, I need home for rest. Now the gas heater's empty, as damp as a tomb. The spirits we drank are like ghosts in the room. Knock it again, come on, please take me soon. Don't lift up my head till the 12 bells of noon. You laugh to excuse me, not at my best. I've been gone for a month, I've been drunk since I left. These so-called vacations soon be my death. I'm so sick from the drink, I need home for rest.
Sweet Caroline for Lori and the girls.
Oh yeah? Yep. There's a few people who asked for Sweet Caroline.
Yeah, and then after that, a little Dirty Old Town for Colleen Nash.
Oh my gosh, what else? There's, I think, did I miss any on here? I think I got this list covered. Yeah, all right. All right, just because you tuned in. What was the other one? Sweet Caroline and what?
And Dirty Old Town. Old Town.
All right, I think I'll do Dirty Old Town first, maybe. Just because it's funny, you know, I'll tell you something that is strange about this, was I do these songs every week. I mean, you guys know it. And the funny thing is this is such a different context and such a different setting that it's like, they feel, I know they feel different for you, they feel different for me as well. Like, it's interesting, too, to play them and to have that perspective, a different perspective on the song. Like, even like that last one, Home for a Rest, you realize actually how beautifully written that song is when you play it slower. I know it's one of those songs you want to just go and jump and scream and all that kind of thing, but it really is a beautiful song. I mean, it's just so, you know, goes to the core of human nature. But anyway, you guys know me, I can talk forever. So, let's be weird, I don't have any pieces to put in the middle, so I'll just play through it. My love by the gusher wall, dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl, it wasn't a girl, by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Clouds are drifting across the. Got surprise. shark box. Shining steel, tempered in the fire. Chop you down like an old dead tree. Dirty old town, dirty old town. Met my love
by the gusher.
Dirty old town, dream to dream. Party old canal, dirty old town. Kiss my girl, wasn't a girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town. I like to say is, like, you know, let's stay in contact with each other. Let's everybody talk to each other, and feel free to send messages to me anytime. I try to get back to them as much as I can. There's been a few people reaching out and that kind of thing, and just keeping in touch. Feel free to do that. That's important that we do that right now, and we still feel like, you know, that as much craziness is going on out there right now, that there is some sense of normal that we will return to when this is done. I think it'll look different. But, you know, we'll be better, we'll be stronger, we'll be more together. So, you know, hang in there and let's just keep in touch. Keep in touch, stay safe. Practice your distance. It feels weird when you go out. I'm a huggy person, you guys know that. And I have been struggling, but I'm keeping my distance. Keeping my distance and making sure that it's not just about us. You know, it's about a lot of people who are vulnerable, for sure.
Sunny's Dream, put that on there for Sunny's Teresa Dream. Grady, yep.
Yeah, we can do that. For who's that for?
For Teresa Grady.
Teresa Grady wants Sunny's Dream.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, maybe I'll do Sweet Caroline, and then maybe I'll do Sunny's Dream, and we'll see what we got. Thanks to everybody who is tuning in. It feels good knowing you're out there, and hopefully it feels good knowing I'm here and I'm doing this and still want to share these kind of things with you guys. I just don't want to lose touch. We have such a special thing. Anybody who's been to the Corktown, anybody who knows me from back in my days in out in Coal Harbour and all that kind of thing, it's like we definitely are. Anybody who's crossed my path has been just it's been wonderful, and it's been great, and I just want to maintain that. I really do. I think those are the most important things in life. So there you go. Well, somebody wants a sociable, you can tell me that. Somebody wants a sociable, so here you go. Sociable! Here! Welcome to Hamilfax. This is really Hamilfax. This is that imaginary place where we all come together. Oh my God, this is it. It came true. Hamilfax came true. This is it. This is the connection between Hamilton and Halifax and everywhere in between and wherever you are, who knows. Like, well, I know there's been some people who've tuned into our live shows from Florida. A few in Newfoundland and PEI, and some people in Cape Breton as well. I have a lot of family still in Cape Breton and all through New Brunswick, and shout out to all my family and all of you and all my friends. And just know I love all you guys, and stay safe, please. But I need you to sing along with me on this one, okay? Oh, I just can't even believe I'm doing this. But feel free to sing along. I want to hear them. I want to hear it when we hit that point. I want to hear you guys singing, okay? Good time! when I hurt. Ooh. Hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm. Touching warm. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you. Chelsea and Lillian might be watching right now too, so you guys are watching. A big hello to you guys. That's one of their favorite songs, so glad I could play that for you and make that connection at this time when we don't have a lot of contact going on. I myself have been in this in the house here since Saturday. I went out twice for very minimal reasons and just staying home, and I'm planning to be here. I set up the room here to do a lot of artwork and play some music and learn some new songs and all that kind of thing, and just stay connected as much as I can. And like I said, I'm going to try to come up with some ideas to help pass the time in a better way, and I'm happy to share those. So at different times, I'm going to put a couple videos, some really short stuff on my page, so feel free to do that. You can either, I mean, if you were friends on James, that's James Ferris, that's great, or you can tap in, feel free to join the James Ferris music page as well. I'm going to be doing some stuff over there, and that's a way to keep in track of all the music and what's going on at any given point in time. So, yeah. So somebody asked for this one, and this is one of my favorite songs and a song that I grew up with. And anybody from out east who might be watching, we heard this song our whole life, for sure. And I hope I do it justice on my own. It's going to be tough, but I will give it a try anyway. It's Sonny's Dream. In here, right? Sonny lives on a farm on a wide open space. You can take off your sneakers, give up the race. You can lay down your head on a sweet river bed. Sonny always remembers it was his mama said what she said. Sonny carries a load, though he's barely a man. There ain't a lot to do, but he does what he can. And he watches the sea from his room by the stairs. And the waves keep on rolling, they've done that for years and for years. Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor who never comes home. And the nights get so long, and the silence goes on. And I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong. It's 100 miles a town, Sonny's never been there. But he goes to the highway, stands there and stares. And the mail comes at 4, and the mailman is old. And he still dreams his dreams, silver and gold. Sonny's dreams can't be real, they're just stories that he's read. There's stars in his eyes, they're just dreams in his head. And he's hungry inside for the wild world outside. And I know I can't hold him. I've tried and I've tried and I've tried. Sonny, don't go away, I am here all alone. Your daddy's a sailor, he never comes home. Get so long, and the silence goes on, and I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong. I'm feeling so tired, not all that strong.
Nice.
Sunny's Dream, there you go. Well, I'm going to do this. I'll probably wrap it up for now. Thanks for anybody who tuned in.
We got a couple more requests, though.
Oh, like what? What
else? If I had a boat.
Okay.
Also Jambalaya by Hank Williams.
Jambalaya. I don't even know that song. It's a great tune, though. I do love Hank Williams.
We'll learn it for next week.
And I love Hank Snow, too. Hank Snow, a good... where is he from? Lunenburg. I think he's from Lunenburg, Nova Scotia. A lot of people don't know that. A great country artist. Hank Snow from Lunenburg. All right. I guess if I had a boat... Here's another song I love. It's a lot of love it. It's a country tune. A lot of love it. Country artist inducted into the Music Hall of Fame. Not the Music Hall of Fame award. He got a Lifetime Achievement Award or something. One of those things, anyway. He got a big award. So, this is If I Had a Boat. I guess if you want me to keep playing, I'll keep
everybody's
playing.
Smashing their glasses on their tables right now.
They want a sociable, do they? All right, sociable! Hey!
They want more, more, more.
My dog's freaking out. My dog's like, what is wrong with you? I'm trying to think of a...
It's from Liverpool.
What's that?
From Liverpool.
Liverpool, that's it, not Lunenburg. Liverpool.
That was from Derek Myers.
Derek, oh, good call, man. Derek, where are you, buddy? You need to come to Hamilton and give us a visit.
Hamilton.
Pop into the Corktown. Man, I haven't seen you in a long time. It's, right.
And Colleen will like a little Bruce Springsteen.
That's oh, yeah. Too, all, right. So. All right. All right.
If I had a boat.
If I had a boat, here we go.
Fire.
ocean. If I had a phone and ride him on my boat, we could all together go out on the ocean. Me up on my pony on my boat. Me up on my pony on my boat. Woo! Woo-hoo. I love it. Not to be confused with his brother Ghana, his sister Lana, sister Juana. Juana, love it. Oh, man. Yeah, still goofy me. Yep. That's not going to change. But yeah. It's interesting. You know, this is an interesting time for all of us. But, I don't know. We're still together. Sociable! I heard that. I heard it out there. Somebody asked for some Bruce Springsteen.
Isn't that what we did today?
Yeah, that's what we've been doing a lot of. Say, look, here's a tip for you right now. Bruce Springsteen, I said it as a joke, but you know, this is the best time. We are just cleaning this house top to bottom. Anything we don't need is getting out of here. We're just making space everywhere. It's unbelievable. All the things you wanted to do at home and never had a chance, now. Now is the time to do it. Keep you sane, that's for sure. Anyway, here's a Springsteen tune. It's for all the girls out there. This is a song that all the ladies like for some reason. Feel free to sing along.
Where to follow you on your website?
Yeah, we can also tap into if you want to find out more and you'll kind of like what you're hearing and everything. And most of you know me already, but www.jamesferrismusic.com. Jamesferrismusic.com. Go on there, you can see lots of stuff going on. If you want to get a lot of you don't know about me, is that I actually do an artwork called Scratchboard. I do lots of that as well. And, we'll get into showing some stuff. Some pieces, though. There's one right there. But I do Scratchboard, and right now I'm going to be doing a lot of that in the next little while. So you can go on to jamesferris.ca, and you can have a look at some of the stuff there. I do lino cuts and that kind of thing as well. But, and we have lots of cool merchandise, like these cool hats that Lisa did. I started doing some t-shirts and hats, but she definitely was way better than I was. Her hats and t-shirts are a lot cooler than the ones I designed. But yeah, we have lots of that stuff available too. So if you go onto the website or even on the Facebook page, you'll see a bunch of that stuff. And for crying out loud, anytime you're in Hamilton or close to the Hamilton area, make sure you touch base with me, any of my people from outside of the Hamilton area. Come and visit us. Come to the show. You will have a great time. It's there's a lot of great people there. It's called the Corktown Pub. And it's like, it is literally like being in the lower deck in 1986. Like, it really is. It's like that same vibe, great energy. People just having fun and enjoying themselves. So, and shout out to Jimmy at the Corktown. Man, tough times. It's going to be a rough haul for all of us here. But Jim definitely made a good call right at the beginning. He was one of the first guys to shut down. He knew that it was going to be those quarters there are too tight, too close, and we always have a good crowd. So, you know, it just shows you how much he cares about the community. You know, he really is a caring guy. I'll say the same about Natan and Mark and Jimmy up at Pub Fiction as well. They just did a big thing today up in Ancaster. They took all the food that was left over. It was going to go to waste. And they're like, oh, let's do something with this right away so somebody can put it to use. So they took it down to the, I think, the food bank downtown Hamilton. Great idea. Just like, you know, it's really nice to see. Let's share the stories about the good things that are happening. It's a tough time. And when we see those gestures that just go so far, it just it creates a bright spark in your day and just kind of makes you feel good. Like, you know, it just kind of gives you that feeling of like, okay, this is going to be all right. We're going to get through this. So, you know, keep in touch with some of the older folks and people who are a little bit more vulnerable. I didn't even say that right, but anyway. The people who are vulnerable, you know, check in on them. With a phone call or whatever, and just see if they need anything, because it's right now more than ever. That is so important. That is so important. And let's all get through this together. And I will see you on the other side. One more song? What song is requested? Any song? I don't know. I don't know what to play. What else have I got? What do I usually finish with? I know what I'll do. All right, I'll do the Scottish song. And you guys can do a conga line in your house. I want some, you know what, I want some video of you guys doing conga lines or dancing or something. Come on, send it to me. I'm doing this for you. You send me some videos of you dancing to this stuff. Hey, I tell you what, you want to do something cool for me. If you like this, you want to say thank you. I'm not saying you have to, but if you want to say thank you, I'm on Spotify and Apple Music. We have a song called Close to You. Go on and send me a video of you dancing to that song. I'm going to tell you, it's the easiest song to dance to in the world. Give it a listen and do some dancing.
You'll have to play it.
What's that?
You'll have to play it after this.
I'll play it next time. When I do the show with Anthony, we'll do a whole bunch of original stuff. We've just written a bunch of new stuff. A lot of great tunes put together. I feel really good about it. Stuff that I feel proud of. And the work that Anthony and I and Ron Cole, Randall Hill, Owen Mahoney, Mike Lumsden, Liam McLaughlin, all these guys, I just can't say enough about how, you know, we definitely have a family there, so good stuff, and how much they've supported me through the songwriting and those kind of things. So appreciate the love that they've given me, and I'm trying to give some love back. And we'll do an original show. We'll do an original show online so you can hear the songs, Anthony and I, so... So there you go. I'll do this one for now, and then we'll sign off. And maybe this is what I'll do when this is all done. Okay? This is what I'll do. When I wake up, hey, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, hey, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along. Drunk. Yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's getting drunk with you. If I hear that, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's heading to you. Here we go! I would walk 500 miles and I I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. When the money comes in for the work I do, I pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. If I grow old, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who's grown old with you. Here we go. Post when we're going to be doing some stuff again, so stay tuned. And if you need a little bit of an escape from everything, tune in and have some fun. Send me some requests of stuff you want to hear, and we'll signing out for now. Cheers. Wait, one more for the road. Hey, sociable. Hey, cheers. See you soon, guys.